This is Jolene, choreographed by me, Laura Rittenhouse. It's a 20 count, four wall, easy beginner line dance. It's not absolute beginner because it does have a simple tag, just a two count cross rock that shows up several times. Otherwise, it's really easy steps. Okay, the music is Jolene by Dolly Parton. I'm gonna show you the walkthrough first with the steps, then the counts, and I'll do the tags at the end. So, the steps. We lock forward, right and left. We do that double time. So that is right, lock, right, left, lock, left. Drag back. So you step on your right diagonal, drag left beside right, step back on the left diagonal, drag right beside left. Your basic bind, right and left. Step to the right, cross left behind, step to the right and touch. Step to the left, cross right behind, step to the left and touch. We turn one quarter with two side steps. So on the first step is you step up on the right, base 10-30, touch left beside right, stepping up to your left, touch right beside left, you'll finish 9 o'clock. You've turned one quarter to your left, and that's the end. Okay, that's the first wall. Now with the counts, locking forward, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, line, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. The end. Okay, that's the end of wall 1. No, that's the end of your wall. Wall 1 is one that has a tag in it. So if you know the song, hopefully you know it well. Dolly Parton sings in the chorus, Jolene. She repeats the name 4 times. At the end of the 4th one, you're at the end of the first section of your dance. Add a 2 count tag, there's just a 2 count beat. And we're doing a cross rock. So that cross rock, your weight's on your left after you've done your drag back to the left, weight's on your left. You just cross right over left, recover on left. That's your 2 counts. Then you go straight into the bind. Okay. I'll show you the whole wall with the tag. It's right in the middle. It's after section 1. So locking forward. Right lock, left lock, drag back, right, left cross rock. Cross, recover, bind to the right, bind to the left, side step to turn, right and left. Okay, that chorus, you'll hear it, but it happens in the very first wall. It starts with the chorus. So it's on wall 1 and wall 2 facing 12 o'clock and 9 o'clock. Then you do a full circle around. On wall 7 and 8, you'll be facing 6 o'clock and 3 o'clock. And then on walls 11 and 12, again, 6 o'clock and 3 o'clock. So it's a double. That's what the chorus is. It's 44 counts long. Okay, and so other than that little tag that you'll get used to really quickly because of the chorus is so obvious, otherwise it's super simple, and I hope you enjoy it.
Understand how you